Hello there, this is me, Batman. I would like to say this video contains some languages, so if you're too young, please watch another video. Thank you, and enjoy the video.
There's
a dangerous alien nearby.
War of Worlds
is nearby.
We gotta. What?
The War of the Worlds is nearby. The tripods.
Okay,
Robin!
I'll still break you like the little.
Robin, we need to keep moving. There's an alien robot nearby called the tripod. We need to keep moving. You might need Bane's help.
I'm just doing this for a character.
You hear that? Where the heck is it? We need to take down the tripod.
The tripods.
We're good.
Where are the tripods? You told me there was the tripods.
Father, I don't think that this is normal Gotham City we're talking about.
We must defend this city, Robin.
Yep.
We must protect it here, for we are the Crusades. The Crusaders of the Justice Society.
Where are they?
It's not a they, it's a what.
Alright, me and Ryu, we're gonna check on that lighthouse over there. We're gonna find
Alright, sounds good.
Yes. You two, Jeepers Creepers, just go.
Alright, let me test the waters.
I think I might know a way.
Did we do some of the water, Robin? This way, Robin. We're not in your beaver mouth.
Okay. Did not go as.
You have to stay in the group. Sounds like it's getting closer. Where the heck is it?
Sorry. Over here, guys. You guys are going the wrong way.
Come up. That's disgusting. Water's disgusting.
Hold on, Robin. Hold on. Don't take us over there.
Hold on.
It's right over there, I think. It sounds like it was kicked over the building there. I think it's following us.
I'm concluding that's bad. I think it's Jeepers Creepers.
Anybody in there?
You, Robert.
Open up!
Robert, go.
Sword.
We need to hide in shelter.
Come on!
Over here, there's more buildings here.
Okay.
This is Robin doing.
Sure you can!
Wait, what?
I'll meet you there. I need to get Robin. Robin, come on, let's stay together. There's a dangerous alien. It's from the movie War of the Worlds. It's a machine tripod that exterminates human beings by turning them to ash. This way. The stairs is right here, Robin. Alright, come on.
The actual Leon, but it's okay.
Don't worry, my Leon's coming out soon.
Yes, sir! It's me, Leon. We're trying to look for the Umbrella Corporation of, the virus with Chris. This is Resident Evil 9.
With Batman.
Yeah, with Batman.
It's good that we got Batman.
What about me?
There's someone over there. Who is that?
You're more of a sidekick, but it's okay. We need you to.
I'm not just a sidekick. I'm an assassin.
Got
that. The sample.
I don't hear the machine no more.
Right.
Where is everybody? Where is everybody?
I hear it again.
Bingo.
Guys, I see it. It's right over there, and it's huge.
Yeah.
Right there.
I think I did. Right there.
It's
good thing.
It's huge. Turn off the light. Turn off the light. Turn off the light. Turn off the light.
Turn the light on.
Robin, stay down. This one, I thought this one couldn't get any worse. Oh shit!
Jesus, it's huge.
Robin! Robin!
It's the Reaper.
I fell off.
Wait, where is it? Where?
Wait, is that it right there?
Robin! Stay down, Robin! It's coming for us! Robin! Robin!
Oh shit!
Robin! Robin, get down, Robin!
What?
It's a piece. No, Robin, you don't understand.
Why?
We need to hide. Come on, follow me. This building over here. Jump!
You don't need to see me!
Stay down. There's a tripod nearby. Stay with me.
I don't need to stay down. Sidekick.
No, Robin. I'm trying to keep you alive. Oh, shit. Robin, don't move.
The man's the wrong way.
Robin, you do understand. This is bigger than
the
Pokemon.
Wrong
we need to get out of here
kid.
Now. We need to get out of here now. Down. Robin! Robin's back there still.
Okay. Alright. You gotta see him? No, he's dead. We all know it. He's dead.
Shh.
Okay, we got you. Okay. Lantern, use your power ring to destroy it.
Why? What the hell? I can't reach that far, dude. I don't have enough
power
or
something.
I forgot. Or courage. Oh, I just gave away the position. I think.
Oh,
shucks, man.
I mean, shucks, man.
There's two of them. There's two of them.
Okay.
There's
it's right there.
There's two of
them. I can try shooting it.
Run, this way, no, Robin, other way, Robin, they're too big for us, run, oh my gosh, Robin, no. Down the sewer system. And you get up first. Of course, there's a ladder right there. Be good. Still in all this, holy crap. Gotta tell them, stand down. He keeps insisting trying to fight these things. Well, then again, he doesn't really see the avatar, so. That would be his fault. Godzilla! Yeah. but and he joined in the fight. Robin feels like he's there too. No. The mountain's too steep to climb up. Damn mountain. Oh wait, I forgot.
Totally forgot about this.
You're an idiot, listen to me. I got Robin.
Alright, keep him with you.
I used my super invisible jet and definitely was not on the laptop.
There he goes, right here.
Robin, what happened? Please stand down.
He almost drowned. I had to get him from the water.
My leg, my left leg, and my ankle, and my wrist, and arm here, broken.
Robin, sit on my avatar. Get out of here. Sit on my avatar. Alright, good. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna get us out of here. I'm recording right now. You see what I'm seeing.
I got whipped by a giant monster's tail from my full strength to the water.
That was Godzilla.
Godzilla!
Lantern, keep it busy. I'm gonna get Robin somewhere safe.
Oh, I'm hitting it! You see me hit it?
Yeah, I see you hitting it.
I can still fight!
No, Robin, you can't fight this. This is beyond our capabilities for now. You must stay with me. I don't want to lose you, Robin.
No.
Stay with me.
Mikey was chasing! It was your fault, you know! You should have been the one, but you weren't. Just like with me.
No. Let's go. I won't make the same mistake of chasing with you.
You guys just probably get moving, guys.
Come on, Robin.
Guys, you get moving, bro.
Grab onto me, Robin. We have to move.
Bro.
Robin, grab onto my...
Please,
I'm...
Just
grab
chill out. You need to chill out. I'm serious.
Robin.
Fine. Just because I'm hurting, Jared.
What the hell? Live to fight another day.
You don't think I can
say?
Just chill.
Alright, we need to move out of here.
See that shit right there? I know you understand it.
This is Playboy show right here, dude. Yeah, chill
that
out.
That thing's gonna kill all of us. We'll just work together.
Is that Pyramid Head?
What the?
Oh my gosh, they're setting the place on fire.
Batman. So we gotta kill that.
Rocket launchers don't phase. So my rocket launchers don't do
it. Oh shoot, it's Cthulhu.
We gotta get moving.
It's fucking Cthulhu! What? We're not gonna beat that, we gotta get the fuck out of here. That's Cthulhu, we're not gonna fucking die.
You got
mad? We gotta go.
No, he's gonna stab me!
Nope.
Whopper!
Robin! Oh no, Batman!
Grab onto me.
It smacked me very bad.
It sees us.
What's
we need to get out of here. We can't fight this. Robin, turn. Robin, turn. We need to go underground. Follow me. This way.
I can't. No worries.
Stay with me, Robin. Just hold on to me tightly. I won't lose you, my son.
Batman, do you see that thing moving around with water?
That's
I feel
going.
Really dangerous.
Stay awake, Robin. Inject you with a nanite to repair any damage in your body, alright? Here we go. stay down.
Fuck that, I could have won.
You could have won this battle. You're dealing with intergalactic threats, and they're bigger than Ludians. They're literally stomping on you and stuff.
I got whacked by one's tail and a broken arm, I was still
Robin.
Nothing. You
should. But I need you to stay.
Funny thing is, your armor was supposed to be a weapon, but I am a weapon.
I know I lost Jason, but I will not lose you, Robin. I'll risk my life for you.
Stephanie, you? Lost it.
Stephanie,
you lost it.
Still alive. Nightwing is Nightwing.
But everyone died once! You let everybody down.
But I won't let you down, Robin. I want you to stay here. I'm gonna get the others. Stay here. I don't want you to die.
Like all the others did?
Yeah.
That's just proof you're a horrible father.
I won't beat your rats no more if you stay here. And I mean it.
Yes, okay, I'm staying here.
At second thought, we should move. It's found us. It's digging its way through. Come with me.
No, I'm staying here. I'm not going to be fed rats.
Oh, yeah, I'll check around outside. Stay there.
Well, I'll keep you.
Alright, stay close with me, Robin. Stay close.
Do more right.
Oh my god, why? Okay, I'll dish it, okay? I'll keep you updated. Or oh, whatever, right? Whatever, I did it.
Are you here to fight the tripods?
What do you think Windows Space Marines?
Alright, perfect.
Your lower alert, you're right. What are they named again?
Where's the third?
No?
Me and Robin, we're trying to find our friends, but we got lost in the middle of the crossfires.
We're lost in the crossfires.
Alright, we need to stay together.
You like fires, you like medium guns, I like giant guns.
Alright.
That's the difference.
What's the plan here?
I prefer swords. Swords are better. I'm in a role-playing thing, okay? Oh my god. Also, do you have, by any chance, do you know Connor Cole?
Oh shoot, they found us! Open fire! All right, Robin, just move out. Come on.
What's that? What is that?
No, it's whatever it is. It's an arch sign. It's helping us fight the aliens. Whoa!
I can't see that.
That was close. They almost killed me.
I can't see that outdoor.
I can feel the heat of the laser beam. Alright, I see Mr. Clear.
No! I see them!
Go, 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 go! This way, Robin. We need a group of them. Space Marines Marines are here.
Back it up. The Space Marines are here. We're not Space Marines.
No, they're here.
What?
They're helping us out. They're on the side of the map. Shoot. Right, everybody stay down. Everybody stay down. We need to move out of here.
I'm gonna go help.
No.
I fought this war before. I'm gonna fight again.
No.
No!
Let's go, 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 go. Robert, behind you. I'm behind you. Over here.
Hey, man. What's this to do? My controller's dying.
Your controllers are dying?
Yeah, I got a little.
All right.
So
so you can stay with me. Click on my avatar. Oh my gosh. Forge! Welcome to the battlefield, Forge. First day of war. First day of battle.
I'm a beginner.
Alright, we got Cthulhu keeping
awesome
it busy.
Suit, but I...
You made that? Nice.
Yeah. But, not great. Wait, you got some armor.
Right, we need to stay careful of these aliens.
Yeah, you're telling me I don't have any more ammo.
Alright, then stay safe. Try not to die. Find shelter. Got a sorcerer here.
Oh, nice.
Got a sorcerer. Uh-oh. It's coming this way. It's coming this way. Everybody move, 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 move. What the heck? Ugh. Oh my gosh, okay. Gosh, it killed the waifu. It killed the waifu. Oh my gosh. Oh wait, it's still alive. Oh shoot. This whole thing is insanity here, guys. Oh. What is happening? got aliens and monsters attacking the city, holy crap. At least they're on our side. Okay, alright. Like, damn, holy crap. Alright. There's not much I can really do at this point. What the fudge? Everybody alright? Is everybody okay?
Yeah? You only got one peni? Let me see it.
But this though, is everyone alright?
What's up? It's running away?
No, is everyone alright?
So far, no casualties yet.
Okay, good. Robin's in the safe location.
Optimus Prime official?
Yeah, my Robin is somewhere safe right now. He's injured.
Alright.
He's injured? Oh no! We must find him!
No, I hit
him. I'm Leon from Resident Evil 4.
I hit him, he'll be alright.
I figured out the weakness. What's I figured out the weakness. It's the underbelly. It's the underbelly. It has lower armor in the underbelly. So if we concentrate all our fire on the underbelly, I think we can take
Superman, welcome back.
Alright, sounds good.
Thanks.
Had to get all my boy Optimus in here.
Give us a... Okay, don't move. Back extensive. Give me a really good... No. Keep looking at it. And give me a good speech.
We must defeat this creature by any means necessary to defend this city, for we are the Crusaders of Justice Society. Must stop it at all costs. Defend the innocents.
That was beautiful.
Fire! Okay, cry. Let's get the fuck out of here.
God dang it!
Vengeance is here. He's somewhere in this world.
Batman 2022. We need to find him. He must know the way.
Michael Keaton, Batman.
Come on, the underpass. Come on.
Michael Keaton Batman's here, everyone. Let's go kiss him.
It's Batman! It's another Batman!
It's me from another universe.
It's another Batman.
The tripod's heading this way. It knows we're here.
Michael Keaton.
I know. Oh, shoot.
I just have to go under here! A demon!
Oh, little brat.
Wait, are you
He's on our side. He's on our side.
Are you actually on our side?
Yes,
he's
I saw him fighting
side.
The alien.
That Cthulhu guy is on our side. I'm gonna...
Alright. I got an idea.
We're gonna have to make it to those... You see that opening right there?
Yeah.
Right behind Cthulhu's feet, we're gonna have to make it over there.
Alright, in the count of three. Okay. Three, right. Two,
no,
one,
battery.
Go.
God damn it!
Shit.
I need a revive! I need a revive!
Here. Revive him!
I got you!
Thank you!
Oh shit! One of them, are you?
He looks like a combine right. Experiment.
Alright.
Oh.
I guess he's alright for now. Alright. Bat Detective vouches for you. You're pretty good for me. Let's keep moving.
Come on, let's go. We gotta do this, man. Tasha! Please!
It's over! Yes!
How
I
so?
Think it's gone.
You survived it.
Daryl, what the hell are you doing? Hey, what is that?
You're like creating magic or something. Put it away.
He must be
what
summoning
the hell
something.
Is that?
Oh my
don't
god.
Don't summon it.
No,
summon
I'm transforming. Oh my gosh.
No. Stop.
Oh no.
Stop transforming.
No, no,
stop
no.
it.
Please.
Stars.
Stupid bastard. Now he's oh my
god. It looks like it's gone. Seems like it's gone right now. I need to find vengeance. We need to go find vengeance.
George is doing.
Explain that.
I'm gonna go find my friend.
What the hell
is this?
Oh my god.
Alright.
Dimensional rift. Oh my gosh. Where am I? Where am I? I'm Superman.
That is a whole element you decided to control. Are you serious? Nope. Bad detective, what are you doing?
I need to find vengeance. I need to go find vengeance.
Vengeance? He's dead.
Impossible. He has to be alive somewhere.
I saw him lying on the ground. He was not alive.
I think he's over there. I see some people there. I need to move in. Use the regroup of the others.
I don't.
Keep them safe.
The others are... Okay.
Since Robin is safe in my bunker, he needs to heal and recover his injuries. Deploy. Vengeance.
How the
vengeance.
Fuck did that guy
get?
Awesomely.
Vengeance.
We have to help out.
Vengeance.
I'm here.
Vengeance.
Yeah.
It was an alien attack. The aliens called tripods of war worlds have attacked this world. Vanished. There's a massive battle happened here. My Robin's injured currently, but he's safe in a bunker recovery from his injury. I recorded the whole thing from our YouTube channel.
How do you get out, Bat?
You just double jump. Here, I have an idea.
Wait, fuck.
Grab on my avatar.
Robin. Grab his stomach.
Ah, oh, fuck, I can't reach it. There we go. Fuck. No, can't breathe. There's a bird up there.
His chest.
There we go.
There you go. There's a bird. Or an alien or something.
Oh shit, we need to move. We need to move.
Whatever it is, it's not on land.
We need to move.
It's in the water.
We need to move. It's one of those aliens. Could be scouting.
Didn't we pass an alien on the way here?
We need to regroup and Vic knew the others.
Oh, not here, but one of those things that they're fucked.
Everybody's over here. This way. Everybody's over here.
Hey,
Hey, where's your Robin?
This man's going down in seconds.
My Robin, he's safe, like I told you. He's safe in the bunker, and I don't know.
Alright, we're making sure.
I know. I found Vengeance.
Alright, that's good. Alright, nice, nice.
Mephisto, would you care to tell Vengeance what happened? You need to catch up on what happened. He's the other me right here, the Batman.
Alright.
So
long story short, we found
yes,
out
finally,
the weakness of the aliens.
Stupid,
it was their underbelly the whole time.
Bat. Wait,
armor.
The Batman? Oh my gosh, it's the strongest
as
it
works.
Oh, there it is.
We've been here.
It works.
Finally. We were looking for you.
I'm sorry. Okay.
I think the zombies.
Let's see if it worked.
Other than
it was
that,
so bad.
I think we're safer right now. They've retreated.
We are
now.
Safe. I don't hear
but
that.
I don't know if we're gonna be. I don't know if we're gonna be.
What the hell?
We need
so
to move
right
to.
Now,
we gotta
to
turn that
flashlight
off.
We need to move to a more secure location to expose out here. Anything can literally snap head off.
Yeah, sounds good.
Said
Robin right will find Superboy.
No, wait, Vengeance. We must stick together.
Let's go.
There's no real good Hulk avatars that can shoot.
Me and him. I have to go get him.
Alright, I'll be coming
you
with you.
We'll
be
back.
Batman with
the
stick.
I swear, I'll add
you. I will show you.
We need to
have
fun.
Alright, Hulk. I'm not lying.
Alright, Hulk.
Yeah,
wait,
Hulk.
Let's go.
The Vengeance went to
hey,
go get
Hunk,
this
let's get
way.
Moving.
Hunk,
we should,
what?
All right,
Hunk,
we
oh
need
gosh,
to head to those
up?
Tree line. The tree line will secure
okay,
us.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Actually, let's go. Me and you. We are buddy.
We'll set up camp there. Huh. There's a road here. Wonder where it leads.
Let's find out.
Oh, at least to the other side. I think we're good. I think this will be our base camp. For right now, at least.
There's a building ahead.
Hey, Daryl, can you do that healing thing again? I think I stubbed my toe on a rock. So.
Oh my gosh.
What do I look like?
Hey, back to Denton. We should head back to that warehouse.
Like
alright, you
fuck?
Need the way.
Colonel Clay, you're tired.
You
right,
see myself.
Let's go. Everyone move. All me.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, let's go, Hunk. I don't think the aliens are here anymore. It's like they died.
More like vanished. They must have teleported to their home world.
But they'll probably be back. Now that the. Because now that they know their weakness, we took out one of their ships. But it took a lot of rockets.
Indeed,
like
that's
12.
Magic
how much rockets
that's
are we talking?
Way too much. 12 rockets. And the thing is, I have to be accurate. That's way too much. That's way too much.
That's
too many rockets. That's too many.
You got that, Bat Detective? That's too many rockets.
Yeah, too many indeed.
Okay, yep. Hey, how much you said? What did you say? I didn't hear you.
I said it was too many rockets. I told Bat that it was too many rockets. It's too much.
Here comes the rest of the crew. Alright.
They're on their way.
Oh. Hey, the warehouse entrance is right over here.
This is scary.
It's okay.
I have a flashlight.
Alright.
You have a flashlight. I could be kind of flashlight, but I'd become black.
Alright, since everybody is safe in here, I'm gonna go back outside and find Vengeance. Everybody needs to stay in here.
Sounds good. Alright,
we're gonna work on the perimeter.
There they are. They're right there. I see them. What the fudge? What the? Deploy.
Bat detective. I vote for a second. Bat detective, hop in. I want to show you something.
Okay, hold on.
Wait, let me get out. Hop in, Bat.
Alright.
Alright, watch this, Bat detective. Look at the ground. I'm about to do something that we've never done before.
Alright. Okay.
Look at that! Look at that!
Whoa, that's awesome.
You see, I can actually super jet with my full body.
Super jet activate.
Look at that.
Alright,
look at that, that's...
I need you to take Superboy to the nearby warehouse. That's where everybody's resting up. It takes him away there. I'll wait here if you're wrong.
Show me there first. Okay. Show me. No, show me first.
All the way up first. All right. Let me look for them real quick. All right. Turn around. Turn around. All right. Hold on. Open your launch pad. See all those people huddled there? That's where they all are. That's where the warehouse is.
Down there?
Yeah, down there. Yes.
Over this way?
No.
This way?
Wait. Yes, this is the place. This is the place. Yes. Yes, this is the place. All right.
Oh, Bat Detective. I'm holding perimeter on the
jump out.
The entrances. Me and Cthulhu.
Go get Superboy and the others. Oh, that's cool.
Okay. That's kind of. It's a big ass.
All right. What's up, Daryl?
How's everything in there?
I don't trust that Daryl guy. What? Everything's good. Me and Cthulhu over there. We have both entrances.
Alright, that's good, that's good.
What happened? Something's what happened to the
inside!
Alien?
What he was up here. Alien? He's right there. I'm jumping. He's right here. I see him. He's jumping across each one.
Daryl! Come here, Daryl.
What the heck is that?
That's not Daryl.
That's a face hugger.
That's not Daryl.
Oh, shoot.
I'm not a face hugger. I don't know.
It's another unknown
Daryl,
alien.
Stop it! God damn it, Daryl. He always does this, man. I hate him.
Shit. Alright, we gotta move. Alright, Bat Detective. I formed a plan.
I gotta go get Cthulhu.
Right, we must wait for the other two heroes. Hold on. Vengeance on his way of Superboy.
That's fine. That's fine.
I'm just gonna say right now, I'm not his Robin.
No, he's not.
I understand.
Good night, Robin.
The Robin. I know the other Robin. It's all good.
Oh, shit.
Okay, here comes. Set. Here he comes.
All right, welcome to base.
Hey, okay.
All right.
Remind me to never let Superboy fly me places.
Eternal, hop in, Eternal.
First off, how dare you?
There's
I can
not
make,
an extra
with my full body.
I crash into the roof.
With my full body, I can make you fly.
I think there's a person in there.
No, no one's in there.
No, somebody hop in.
I'm in.
Well, we got a form of planning.
Let's go. Look at this.
Alright, we can begin our form planning.
Alright, so the plan is we gotta get more rockets, obviously. I don't have enough rockets. I only have two
left, at least.
So we're gonna have to find.
No.
Yeah, I know we got Superboy and everything, but to get him close enough, we're gonna have to have a distraction. Those guys are pretty strong, even for Superman.
What about the head crab?
Wait.
I mean, maybe. But I'm thinking, if we get more rockets,
we've been spotted. We've been spotted. More,
yeah.
We've been spotted.
No, it's fine. Right. It's fine.
Let's go.
It's fine.
Oh.
With us.
Oh,
with us.
Oh, okay.
All right.
That's actually good.
All right, listen.
We haven't done this yet.
So, me, Hunk, and I think you have some couple of those.
Oh.
I think me, Hunk,
whoa.
Leon. Wesker, you need to stay here at least.
Yeah.
They need you. Your superhuman powers. The less people we have.
Okay. Stop that. What is that?
The more ground we can cover, and the less we'll be seen. So if me, Haunt, and Leon go to the nearest police station, get some more ammunition for us, because we're running low.
Yeah.
I think we'll be okay. And while you
the Bat Detective can form a plan with you guys to make sure that next time when they spawn, they come in, we'll be ready. And by the time you guys have a plan, we'll probably be back.
Alright.
Hopefully.
We are the plan.
Freaking awesome, actually.
Alright, well that's good then. Okay, let's go, Honk. Let's go,
we
Leon.
We need an actual plan.
We'll be back.
Just us
hey,
here.
If we're not back by 30 minutes,
all, but if
come sit a party
don't have
looking
plan,
for us.
You know for a fact that shit's falling down.
What are you? What is that?
That's what I meant. I have a plan.
Oh, that's
what
good.
Hell?
What's your plan?
We need to keep them safe.
Oh,
they don't have any abilities
right,
that can actually save them. We can defend ourselves.
Guys,
us four, including Batman.
I have something to tell you.
What is it?
All along, in this suit, guess who's in here?
What?
Yeah. Joe Biden! I knew you were in there!
Starfire! Fuck! Not Starfire! Oh, shit!
Let's animated series.
Oh, animated series. First off, first and foremost, let's do something. He thought it was Starfire.
Shut up.
It was Joe Biden.
I'll kill you. I'll fucking kill you.
You know, that is not the way, man. Come on,
in there.
I'm
on my serious.
I'm afraid.
We said inside the warehouse.
I'm afraid.
We
need to
go inside the warehouse.
Our fire girl.
We're gonna stay on perimeter like we were doing before, and you guys can make your plan and anything to do with guard entrance.
What's the plan?
We want to come up with something. We need to get more missiles in case the tripods ever come back to invade this planet. This is the first time this world has been invaded by aliens. A while back ago, there was an alien race called Starlicks. There was a race.
I have the plan, everyone.
What is it?
So, the plan.
We have these little guys with the puny little guns. They will shoot at the aliens, causing them to be aggravated towards them. We, using the Batwing, as well as him using his capable calves, will carry you, and I will be in the Batwing, and we will go up. I don't know what he will be doing. Probably commanding these guys. So, we will go up, and we will travel around and destroy every... Using his capable calves, we'll carry you... We will wait, using... Well, all three of us have detective vision except for him. Use good hearing or something. Pay attention to what
vision.
We say. And
I have actually appreciated as well.
When
I didn't
we find any thermal signatures, we examine every single one of them until we clear the entire alien presence from this planet.
Mephisto says,
and instead of,
Alrighty, that's smart.
Instead
and
of using those
rockets
in 30 minutes, we have to go do a search party for them if anything happens in 30 minutes for them, if they don't come back.
Alright, Robin and I will go for a search if he doesn't come back.
I'll go with you.
But you know how we can just make.
Oh yeah, and those rockets that we have that we need more of.
You know how we
use those to send a message per se. Get rid of the explosive
right.
bit of them.
Calculate
shield. The exact direction.
What is this shield? It's always here.
Rocket.
Who keeps doing
that?
Vengeance.
Someone needs to stop.
Seriously,
you keep spawning the shields.
Vengeance.
You gotta stop spawning the shields.
Team
it doesn't.
About
it's not.
Tripods. It
doesn't.
They're overpoweringly dangerous.
I appreciate it.
Me and Robin barely survived.
Yes.
Yeah.
Robin didn't survive. That's why he's gone.
No, he's still
That's
alive.
That's why I'm here.
I just take him to
I'm
a,
not Robin. I'm better.
I took him to
he
a,
got
like,
digged down.
No, okay, fine, whatever. But he's in an unknown location only I know.
What the fuck? Wait, Bat. Remember Beast Boy? Oliver Queen's Beast Boy? Jason Todd's Beast Boy?
Yeah.
Remember? His name was Bacon Daddy? He's wearing a girl avatar. What the fuck?
What are you talking
what
about?
What the fuck? Is it Starfire? Please tell me it's Starfire. No, he's wearing an e-girl.
Starfire.
Fuck! What the hell is that?
What the fuck?
That's Green Lantern.
What is that? I'm gonna
fucking kill Green Lantern. Eternal Forge.
Forge, why are you Starfire? Starfire is here.
Wait, what?
Robin,
Starfire,
your
wait,
wife is here. Your wife is here.
Oh, you idiot.
Your wife is here.
Oh my gosh.
You gotta stop. I swear.
Marry me, please.
Step out of it, man.
What you, that's your Robin right there. That's
shut
your
up.
With right
I'll
there.
Kill you. No.
That's
no,
your man right there.
Bats. No.
Yeah.
No. Marry me.
Oh.
I'm a vigilante.
Okay. Thank God you're alone. That's
I'm sorry about him,
Batman.
Okay.
Dick, I want you to look at me.
All right. I'll head off right now. Okay, bye.
Look at him. I'm Batman.
Okay, don't be mad.
We don't have food tonight. You shit. Damn,
you should. Alright, alright. Alright,
alright. You're lighting stuff on fire. You gotta stop. That's a hazard. Go outside.
That's not
a
hazard.
That's still Batman. That's still Batman. That's still Batman. That's still Batman.
I don't know how to troll.
You don't have
pitch. I don't know her
vision.
Powers. Like,
vision.
Okay, then control. Figure out how to do it out there. You're gonna light it on fire.
You don't have a hazard.
I have a red flag. Mad Detective, I have a question for you.
Yeah.
I can't believe I asked you, Jealous.
Anyways, guys, as you can see, me and my friends, we took care of the tripods. But me and the Crusader of Justice Society will make sure they will be ready next time if they ever come back. It's in the right vengeance.
We'll be watching and ready.
Indeed. Anyways, see you next time. Same bat time, same bat channel. Batman out.